Okay, now, Jessica.
Now we're going to do some of this seaweed mix and the shrimp.
Yeah, so we're going to... Yes, I would do more like this. There we go. And do more of that. Yeah, do the same over there. This is the shrimp. And this is, guys, we're going to be deep frying this. So, okay, now you mix it.
I'm to mix up the seaweed mix.
So we try to leave this sitting like this and let it rest like this in the juice for about 2 hours. I like it. Sometimes I like it longer. It depends on when we prepare it. No. All
right, next one.
Okay, now that one.
This looks delicious here.
Oh, yeah.
This whole supper looks delicious.
Oh, yeah. The whole supper, everything. Oh.
Oops. Not shrimp. I think the shrimps are trying to go legs and go away.
And they shrimps, I tell you guys.
Very, very good. Trust me.
Very, very tasty shrimp like this.
I believe we made a video where we had these mini shrimps and we put them on skewers. Skewers. Remember that one? With,
That could be way further in the beginning, right?
Sort of. No, because we had Mike here, we had Charlie and Kristen, and the other boys.
Okay, so yeah, that could be, it could be, guys, it could be back a while back already that we did shrimp.
But it was really, really good stuff.
Yeah, it was very, very good shrimp what we had. And we do that a lot of times. We put them on a skewer, mm-hmm. and barbecue them that way. And but today we're gonna be deep frying.
Well, deep frying. Those are good things too. They taste good. Sometimes they're like sometimes they're good things. Sometimes they're bad things. But to us, we think it tastes delicious. Might not for you guys, but for us, it's it tastes really good. I believe we have a guest.
So. Look at that. Somebody's coming to sneak out. Who's that? Hey, Mr. Owen. How are you? You're not hungry.
I'm doing better than I deserve.
Oh, look at that. And you're not hungry at all, right?
100% not.
Just a little bit.
But look at this, Owen. We have it ready. Now we have to let it rest for a while. And then we will be looking at this in a little bit.
That looks good.
Time. We had a little bit problem with our video. So one of the part of the video where we were frying the shrimps and all that, somehow my camera decides to videotape everything upside down. We tried everything to turn it around. So I'm sorry, guys, I cannot show it to you what we did, how we were eating.
Good morning.
And yes, so now Maria made it a good salad. We couldn't even show you that. She had a phenomenal salad altogether, what she had, and it was a good supper. Other than that, it's just we lost our video.
That's the sad part, but
yeah, we wish we could have shown you that.
Was phenomenal.
Oh yeah, and then the shrimps, oh, they were so good, guys, and
they
I
were good too.
Yeah, they were just fantastic. And but we are going to show you some of the brisket, what I did different this time. I wanted to show you everything too, but it didn't work out exactly as we wanted. I'm gonna put some light on here. Look at this brisket, guys. Oh boy, that looks so delicious. And it was the brisket. I tell you, the brisket was so good and just so tasty. Look at the juice there. So nice and juicy and tasty brisket. So, guys, we're gonna have to make this video a little bit different than. Oh, the meat is so good. Then we usually do. We usually like to show you what the final product is. And we couldn't show you guys that because my camera decided to do something else. And but we're going to put this together that way and show you guys at least the beginning where me and Jessica were preparing everything. So. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Please share, subscribe, And if you have any questions, please leave the comments below. And if you are a subscriber or not a subscriber, hit the subscribe button if you didn't subscribe yet. There's a little bell if you wanna not want to miss out on our videos. Please hit that little bell, and we will talk to you
next time.
Exactly. All the best, and thank you very much.
Enjoy watching the videos.
Exactly. Enjoy watching the videos. We'll talk to you on the next one.